Comrades, the time has come. The proletarian revolution is imminent. Let's go. Yeah. Poor people, unemployed, working class. Peasantry, the have-nots, now's our chance. We gon' make a run straight to the Winter Palace. We mean these Tsarist cronies, all kinds of malice. We've been the oppressed for so fucking long. But in unity, we're overwhelmingly strong. We ain't gonna overthrow them to replace these evil people with another evil type of face. Nah, you see how we do, building Soviets. That means workers' councils' powers will be holding it. Don't be afraid when we call for dictatorship. Not the bourgeoisie, it's for the proletariat. That means the people in control of the government. That means the dissolution of this previous regime that wants to call itself Democrat. But we know the landowners still run it. Party like it's 1917. Nah, fight like it's 1917. Struggle like it's 1917. For the future, you know what I mean. Party like it's 1917. Fight like it's 1917. Struggle like it's 1917. For the future, you know what I mean. Yeah, the time is right for the coming insurrection. It's gotta be the 7th now that the weapons have been dispatched to the Petrograd Soviet. We'll overthrow this provisional government. The people wanting peace, land, and some bread. Kerensky offered broken promises instead. Lenin and the Bolsheviks plotting the end of exploiters in war, saying no defense of Russia's so-called interests in conflict. Workers of the world got no stake in bloodshed. Oppressed nationalities had no place in the Russian Empire. Now they'll own their fate. They'll build a culture, rally in their language. We'll put an end to the great Russian chauvinists. We'll put an end to the remnants of the past. First of all, we'll need the power in the people's hands. Party like it's 1917. Nah, fight like it's 1917. Struggle like it's 1917. For the future, you know what I mean. Party like it's 1917. Fight like it's 1917. Struggle like it's 1917. For the future, you know what I mean.